Well, patient is waiting for a long time or slowing down for others. That sounds like too much.
Sport.
Sport!
Yeah.
Would you like to hear a story about patience to see if that helps you?
Okay, but make it fast.
Okay. Let's see. Ah! I have one. This one is about two people named Abraham and Sarah. They were going to have children. A lot of children.
How many children?
Well, do you know how many stars there are in the sky?
A lot of stars.
That's right. Abraham and Sarah were supposed to have that many children.
Whoa, as many children as the stars. That's a lot of kids.
And you know what?
What?
Well, they waited for a long time.
Waiting?
Yes. Sport, the story's not done yet.
Oh. So they waited. How long did they wait?
Well, let's find out.
Thank you.
creepy smile. So if you get impatient and you're easily disturbed, think about this little song and take a different
approach.
Have patience. Be in such a hurry. When you get impatient, you only start to worry. Remember, God is patient too. And think of all the fun when others
have to wait for you. And be patient, because God is also patient. I get it! I think I'm gonna be a slow puppet from now on. Did you guys like that story?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah. Well, whether you liked it or not, it's time for the Bible verse!
Yay.
And to do that,
and not get tired. They shall walk and not